The Central Valley has some of the richest agricultural land in the country. Sakura Gray is live at Elk Grove High School celebrating Future Farmers of America Week and learning more about their amazing ag department. And it really is amazing. Hello, Sakura.
Hello, and if you look right here, all of this green. If you know anything about me, you know that I can't leave the store without picking up a new plant. So this is a dream come true for me to be standing here. We're at Elk Grove High School, which has one of the best FFA programs in our area. And you don't have to take my word for it. I have just met some of the brightest students ever. I mean, Caitlin is a ninth grader and she already has such an incredible project. When I was a freshman, I was like barely passing my math classes, but here she is. Tell us a little bit. So we're in this greenhouse. What are you guys doing here and what did you specifically do for your project?
So in the beginning of the year, people do a lot of their SAE projects out here. So I personally did testing propagation with snake plants, which is I tested correct and reverse polarity using growth hormones, correct being like planting them downside down, right side up, and reverse the other way around. But other people tested things just as simple as like trying different water amounts or trying different types of soil. That right there is my project, but right here is someone else's project. I don't know what they did.
But it looks good.
Yeah.
Whatever they did, I mean, it looks like it worked.
But a lot of people do their agri-science projects out here in the beginning of the year. But then later in the year, for Valentine's Day, we made a whole bunch of 65 actually succulent arrangements and sold those to people in the district. But then we are also working on planting new seeds that we just got to sell some stuff on April 14th and 15th. And we just work to expand our greenhouse at all times.
And y'all are doing something pretty special for National FFA Week. Y'all are doing something for the people who are teaching you. So this is Eduardo, also a ninth grader. I'm like, is it just me or do freshmen look a lot older nowadays? I swear I didn't look like either of these two when I was a freshman. But let's talk about these succulents that y'all are putting together. What was the idea for this?
Yeah, so with it being National FFA Week and all, we really want to give back to the teachers because they do so much for us. So not just to the ag teachers, but what we really want to do is we have a bunch of succulents out here and we want to make a little kind of like thank you gift for all their hard work. So what we're actually going to do is actually plant one and make one out here.
All right, let's do it together.
So what we're going to do is just get a plant.
All right.
Kind of massage the sides.
Massaging. All right. Wow, plant's getting nice massage. Uh-oh. All right, microphone down. I'll talk really loud, guys. Wait, how did you do that?
So basically just massage the side.
Massage the side.
Flip it over.
Flip it over.
And kind of just let it fall out.
Drop it like it's hot.
Get a little messy, but
hey, that's good.
Kind of rub off some of the dirt because we're going to have to fit in this tiny little pot.
Okay, you got to get your hands dirty when you're doing this.
Get your hands dirty.
All right, and then somehow we'll get it in the pot. The poor teacher that gets mine is, we'll give it to your least favorite teacher. But yes, I think that's good. I think this is one that I take home. Beautiful.
Yeah, they look exactly the same. Nailed it.
Before and after.
I just want to do something to the teachers and give them back, because they do, like I said, a lot. They do a lot for us, and they're really underpaid, so with it being National FFA Week, we just want to show, hey, this is from the FFA. We care about you guys, and not just our teachers, but our staff members and everything like that.
Aww. So well spoken, better than I could have ever said it.
Very sweet. I love this.
A smart kid with an excellent mustache.
Yes.
Very nice mustache.
Smart kid with an excellent mustache is what they said.
Look at that. I had a mustache in high school. It did not look that good.
Like that.
No, it did not.
Thanks, Sakura.